it was the last week of the NFL season, and we could here at Jacksonville, or the Jacksonville Jaguars versus the Colts, and that's what we found, man. Exclusive Duval Light, man. We're going to get us a try. I'm here with my guy, Dirty. And listen, we here at the stadium. Like, we're having a good time. All right, here we go. The Duval Light, Jacksonville's root beer. How you like it?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. To me, it really tastes like a light beer, honestly. And I don't feel like nothing special or different from it. But if you hear at the Jazz game,
it's like a Miller Lite almost.
All right, but you hear the Jazz game, you gotta make sure you get one of these, man. The Duval Light.
There we go.
Yeah, Frank's driving.
Can you tell them I'm the driver?